だから皆さん、ナイフとかね、包丁。ナイフちょっと角度だけ違っただけ切れないでしょ?
So, just now we had an explanation of 厳妙な技, also Hasuji. Hasuji maybe is a term that's difficult to understand, but we think about it as the direction of the blade. If your blade is not in the right direction, it's very hard to cut a slice of meat.
これはこれがしのぎだけど、これはしのぎなんだけど、これは直刀だけど、これそれがこのしのぎのところがここになるんだよね、ここ、ここ、ここ、ここ、表しのぎになるんですか?だから刀の亀って難しいけど、この気持ちでやっぱりやらないと、講談者は、特に審判員はもう講談だから、そういうところを頭に入れてやる。いいですか?
When we look at the bukto, you can see where the shinogi is. The shinogi on either side. This is equivalent to the side of the shinai. The shinai is a chokuto, but this is the representation of shinogi. Please understand. You can understand that the hit not with the blade, it's with the side.
気づかないよね、大丈夫だ。
悪い見よう、悪い見よう、今の。Bad example. You
need to use the hips.
You can see again, this is not a good example.
Nice and
slow. You can see the cut is not made. You need to turn to make cuts.
で、固定来るでしょ、固定。こう。You can see there's a cut. 北郎。これ。This is a slap. こうじゃなくて、北郎。こう、技が出る。こうしようがない。